good job. Yes, it's D. Temperature always decreases with respect to height for the air parcel. Maybe the environment around it doesn't, but the air parcel always decreases its temperature as it goes up. Meanwhile, because potential temperature is a conserved quantity, you can do whatever you want to that air parcel. Its potential temperature is not going to change just due to, like, vertical motions. All right, great job. Follow the link below this video to move on to question 9.